Hi everyone! So in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do some basic programming of a Zelio relay from the front panel, and also how to find the firmware version of the module. Now, in this program, we're using an SR3B261BD Zelio module. As you can see on the screen, this says Run LD. Now, the relay can either be in FBD or LD mode. In this case, it's an LD mode. Now, you're able to program from the front panel in LD mode, but not in FBD mode, so just be aware of that. It also says run here, which means that there's a program running. Now, when there's a program running, you actually cannot program the relay, and I'll just show you. If you press menu OK, it says monitoring at the top. So this means that you're able to monitor the program, but you cannot make any changes. Just go back using the left button. You'll see, so we want to change this to stop. So we're gonna press menu OK, go down to run stop, and press yes, we want to stop the program. So now it says stop LD. If we go to menu, you get to the programming option. You press this, and you'll see that we have an empty program here.